Hey guys, welcome to the IoForth channel. Today, we'll show you how to install Android apps on Windows 11. Subscribe to our channel if you like it. Keep watching. Head over to Google. Enter Windows Subsystem for Android in the search box. Click on the first link and you can see the requirements for WSA. Your PC needs to be on Windows 11 to run Android applications. Now, let's update our Windows system. If you don't have Windows 11, we'll show you how to edit videos for free later. Go to the link given in the description and download Windows Subsystem for Android. Click the tick icon, find the Windows Subsystem for Android option, and download it from your browser. Well, it's loading now. Go ahead and open your installation package. Right-click the installation package and select the Copy as Path option. Next, right-click the Start menu and choose the Windows Terminal Admin option. Now, enter the Add-AppxPackage path command and paste the path here. Okay, let's wait for the installation process. And in seconds, your computer will be ready to use Android applications. Amazing! Enter your favorite Android app name in the search box and start using it on your PC. We need to sign into our Google Play Store account. Well, you can run Android apps on Windows 11. What video editing app do you use on your phone? Share your ideas below. No Windows 11? Don't worry. You can edit stunning videos for free with FilmForth. If you haven't installed FilmForth yet, head over to Google. Enter FilmForth in the search box. Click on the first link, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. It's easy and quick. Get FilmForth and run it on your computer. Choose New Project to add your video or photo clips to FilmForth. Click the transition icon and choose the general transition effects as per your liking. We will choose opacity here. Drag the blue slider and change the duration time. How do we get animated text? Click text on the bottom side, choose edit text and enter forest on the right. If you don't like the text font, go ahead and change it. Select animation and set the entrance and exit effects for the text as you wish. Click the link in the upper right corner to learn the FilmForth tutorial. Have you got it? Finally, click Save Video to render your clip. Wow, I love it! Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time!